What is good? It is your boy Chimezie. Yeah, we're back at it again with another album reaction review. Today we have City Morgue with their new album Toxic Boogaloo. This follows up their album last year, which I was a pretty big fan of, As Good As Dead. I'm gonna tell y'all right now, I'm expecting a lot of high energy in this album. I feel like it's gonna be way more grittier, dirtier than their last album. I mean, their last album had a lot of like kind of emo rap, kind of singing involved, which I was still a fan of, but I feel like just given the name, given the album cover, given kind of like, you know, what ZillaKami has been posting, this Instagram stories, all of that, I feel like this is gonna go crazy. Without further ado, Toxic Boogaloo, first song is The Electric Experience. Wow, this is gonna be dirty. His ad-lib, bro. Sleazy. Fire. Good intro song. Next song is Hurt World 99, which they released as a single like a week ago, maybe two. Still pretty good. H-U-R-T. I bet every single song is gonna be this energy. I know it is. So next song is Yellow Piss, ZillaKami solo. Ooh, Thrax too. Ooh, hard. Life short, death's long, so whatever. Calling out soy boys? Fire. Bro. Alright, no breaks. Next song is Buyaka. I mean, he's saying like the bitch you are, but he's also saying, I want to say that's maybe a wordplay on obituary or bitch you are, maybe. I feel like it is. Oh, bro. Hard, bro. SosMula, bro. All right, next song is Yakuza. SosMula solo. Yeah. Oh, fire. Ooh. Damn, his solos are so good. Bro, that little whisper, like, it's still aggressive as hell. Bro, it just sounds so hectic and like just like adrenaline, like pure adrenaline. It's crazy. Alright, next song is Crank. I like that drug in the movie Crank. Like pure adrenaline. Oh, fire. Yo. Fire. Yo. Zilla is stepping up his hook game with each album. It's crazy. Oh, that's so catchy. The melody. Fire. That's fire. It, like, it has that like emo aesthetic still with the way he's singing, but it's still extremely aggressive. Next song is You Can SMD. Woo. Imagine singing this, bro. Hard though. The title is very fitting. He definitely sticks to the theme. Alright, next song is All Killer, No Filler. Bro, this really has been no filler. It's straight, like I said, like I knew this was just straight aggression. No, you know, softness, like no vulnerability. I'll say not softness. His voice carries so much. It's crazy. So much weight. Next song is Super Soca. Another SosMula solo. The last one was fantastic. That rhyme scheme? Dog, his flow. Fire. Fire. Alright, next and last song is Prosthetic Legs. Is his voice pitched up? If that's his real voice, that's crazy. Just seeing the variation. Oh. And that concludes City Morgue's Toxic Boogaloo. First thoughts, initial impressions. Yeah, this was exactly what I expected going into this album. I mean, it's 10 songs, 18 minutes. Yeah, 18 minutes long, like, so extremely short. Straight to the point. Like, there's no, I wouldn't say there was any filler in between. There was no, even within the songs, it was like, you know, cut the beat on, let it play for like maybe 3 seconds, get the vocals in, you know, hook, verse, and then just beat ends onto the next song. Like, it was no filler whatsoever. There was no build up, nothing of that. And I enjoyed it. That was exactly what I was expecting. The song structures, like I said, it was pretty basic. It wasn't as, you know, I guess, like, there wasn't like as much of a build up as some of the songs off of As Good As Dead. There were no like slower emo songs where they were showing like emotional vulnerability. None of that. Straight up aggression, straight up just anger, you know, leashing out. A lot of talk about guns, a lot of talk about guns, fighting, just violence, I guess, just showing aggression. So pretty much your typical City Morgue album, for sure, or City Morgue collect, like, songs. Definitely reminded me more of their first album, I want to say Hell or High Waters, which, I don't know, I wouldn't even say I'd have a preference between the two volumes, but this one definitely is more towards that, you know, I guess that sort of sound more. I want to say I did notice at least one song was produced by Thrax, but I'm very sure there were plenty of others where I didn't hear the, you know, the little catchphrase. But that's pretty much it. Pretty much a simple, you know, little, you know, I wouldn't even say, like, you know, saying little to, you know, take away from the project, but just, you know, short, concise project to give the fans, and definitely enjoyed it. But I'll probably be leaving a written review in the description. You know, maybe pour out a little bit more of my thoughts in detail. But it's been your boy Chimezie. Let me know what y'all thought of the album. Let me know if albums, artists, songs that you'd like me to check out or react to, review. If enough people, you know, ask for it, then I'll try to make a video for it. But thanks for watching. Peace.